Rick?
Hey, Morty.
Rick, are you far away or are you inside something? Is the camera? Is everything a camera?
Yo, what's up, you guys? You guys just heard Pickle Rick by Rick and Morty. It's a Tribe remix by Tribe City. Shout out to you guys. Anyway, let's continue to the show. And also, this might be a pretty good episode.
Come on, let's take it slowly. I'll show you how it's done. I ain't never seen your type before. How'd you end up with a guy like that? Spread your wings and I'll make you soar. Take my hand, girl, don't look back. Stuff that you dream about, you're all I think about. Bathroom, steam it out. Spend $2,000 every bar I'm in. Hit the Ritz Carlton, champagne bottle.
You could be my one and only. I can be your one. Come on, let's take it slowly. I'll show you how it's done.
Are 10 more.
one and only's, but I'm looking for a fresh start. Wake up to tone, you can call this shit a head start. Fall asleep in Denver, wake up in Denmark. Though I want you to be mine, saying that you need time, free time. Girl, you need some me time. Take a slow rewind, make you come three times. I stay on the green, 420 is my tea time. To hit the fairway, make you my only one, hole in one. Gucci shoes, canary diamonds, so you know it's some. Surfing music, boys, full paper origami. I get that thing wetter than a bottle of Dasani. Rose of your Dom P, bottles coming at you. Girl in the bed, I go nuts, go cashews. Yes, I'm an ass dude, but you can bring them titties out. Light 50 blunts as I bring the whole city out. Los,
you could be my one and only.
Auto-tune, anti-mainstream, anti-radio, anti-everything you stand for. Yeah, I'm coming for blood. You know what this is? This is murder rap. Yo,
I'm a fucking beast, a disgusting freak, raping nuns and priests. Cause I've been violent since the day that I discovered peace. Never nothing sweet, I murder snares and leave the drums to cease. My paint corruption sheets, stab a song and acupuncture beats. You're more than desperate, I force the weapon in your direction. The fork's embedded in your intestine, just for some breathless. Now you're stored and kept in my basement cellar that's corpse infested. Born relentless, experimenting with different torture methods. I was rhyming and making features while you were chasing divas. I'm a rapper and great achiever, you can't relate to either. A sacred preacher, I'll take a cleaver. Recite your facial features, claiming that you're sick when your pussies couldn't even break a fever. I don't give a fuck about new cars and big chains. You can go to hell with your smooth talk and bitch claims. You should've known by now that my true bars inflict pain. I bring terror to beasts when I drool sparks and spit flames. My words are wise, I rap hard, my flow is turning tides. You'll burn alive, I sip flickering like my bourbon dry. I spit a verse of mine on the stage with the curtains wide. So quit saying that you gon' murder guys, you wouldn't hurt a fly. I keep the rhythm, the way I kill it should be forbidden. The demon's risen, I'm lawless and don't believe religion. You'll be a victim when I stab, creating deep incisions. So get familiar with fish because you gon' be sleeping with them.
Attraction, your brain's a bastion until it stains the napkin. I'm bringing what the game is lacking. This is dangerous rapping. Your shameless passion's pathetic. I can't refrain from laughing. If I hear a track, I'm taking action. I'm a trained assassin. I'm in the booth with machetes, razors, and Tommy guns. I only rap over heavy bass and atomic drums. A verse of mine can leave the optics in your sockets numb. We're all born with original sin, so why should I stop at one? My lyrical ways cause a miserable phase. My criminal traits intimidate political snakes. So now I'm puffing on the cushion till my vision will fade and take your rap to put it back in its original state. I got a beat obsession which motivates me to write and seek progression. I speak key conceptions to release you from your deep depression. It's cause of rap that I don't need a weapon to release aggression. I bleed in heaven, I box for God and I dream inception. I keep it coming cause I know you fans in need of substance. Your speakers bumping from my vocals and obscene production. Bang the repercussions, say you suffer from a beat concussion. No sleep, faggot, yeah, well you about to meet his cousin.
This is hip hop, and it has some baggy jeans.
You guys might see the title of the song. You know what it is.
I turned myself into a pickle, Morty. Boom! Big reveal. I'm a pickle. What do you think about that? I turned myself into a pickle. I'm Pickle Rick.
Welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to get a 10-piece McNugget and a bunch of the Szechuan sauce. Like, as much as you're allowed to give me. As much as you're allowed to give me. As much as you're allowed to give me.
Szechuan sauce. Szechuan sauce. And it's delicious. And it's delicious. Szechuan sauce. Szechuan sauce. And it's delicious. And it's delicious. Szechuan sauce. Szechuan sauce. And it's delicious. And it's delicious. Szechuan sauce. Szechuan sauce.
Laser guns and jetpacks and a space tank. Laser guns and jetpacks. Laser guns and jetpacks and a space tank. Laser guns and jetpacks. Look at these dead flies. Laser guns and jetpacks and a space tank. Laser guns and jetpacks. Laser guns and jetpacks and a space tank. Laser guns and jetpacks.
I turned my stuff into a pickle, Morty. Boom! Big reveal. I'm a pickle. What do you think about that? I turned myself into a pickle. Of the Szechuan sauce, like as much as you're allowed to give me, as much as you're allowed to give me, as much as you're allowed to give me. Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce, and it's delicious, and it's delicious. Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce, and it's delicious, and it's delicious. Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce, and it's delicious, and it's delicious. Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce.
To all my Rick and Morty fans out there, I'm also a fan as well. And also, I hope you guys are enjoying so far.
Can't believe what I see. Bunch of people brainwashed and they're thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like, yeah. Like, what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long, so we missed the real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lines. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Klein's. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives, and really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to live their life. They got a sneak in that success is wearing some Nikes. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today, making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps in the rise. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
It's you, it's me, it's them,
it's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me, for them,
for anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no
this world is so perverted, it's kinda hard to believe. We just can't have one girl, we need three. They go complain to our friends like nobody's loyal. I wonder why, how stupid can we actually be? Oh, you don't give a fuck? Maybe then it's time to start. Look around, cause everybody's falling apart. And trust me, I understand that things get hard, but don't be fake, be real, just be who you are. And fuck these other rappers out claiming they spit facts, but only spend a minute on all their tracks, telling people that life is all money and sex. What a joke, see? I just think that music is trash about inspiring minds and telling the truth. Giving a voice to the people is the path I choose. I write this music for you, not for money or views. I'm here to tell you, follow dreams, you got nothing to lose. This is our time, we just gotta take that chance. This a fight for real music, and I'm taking a stance. I give my heart and my soul, never anything less. And for real, I'm here for every one of my fans. I'm here to tell you that you can make it one more night. Just hold on, please, we can make it one more night. You ain't giving up yet, we got tons more fight. You see, together we can turn this darkness into light.
It's you, it's me.
Thank you. Sorry I kept you waiting forever and a day. But now we're out here together with nothing standing in our way. Can you feel the attraction? Feel the attraction. Can you feel it between us? This energy's inside us like electricity. Feel the love running through like electricity.
house music. It's all about house music. It's all about love. It's all about house music. It's all about love. It's all about house music. It's all about love. It's all about house music. It's all about love. It's all about house music. It's all about love. It's all about house music. It's all about love.
Enjoyed, and also go subscribe to my boy Skinjax. He has his own podcast as well. He's still working on some episodes, and also the link will be down below. And I hope you guys enjoyed, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace.